That's the other thing, you spend 2 minutes, you can't go to the I guess it all in the struggle.
No hustle, Haley. You, Haley.
Order! Order!
Okay, guys, focus.
saw somebody that I got next to me. And then it was a great happy. They put some products in front of the chance. And one more thing.
Here we go.
Who are you?
Let it go, Bridge.
Go,
good job, Lily!
Good work. Fish, you know, it don't fit unless you kill. They had the alumni baseball team right back in there. I couldn't come.
That's right.
I won't even tell. Well, you guys are in the playoffs. What a waste of time.
She looks
flat
and slow, so does number 7. They just sit there and dance.
The run!
Nice. They're doing nice. It's not a good strategy. Come on, Lou!
And I think your two top, the like, top tennis players are trying to too. So they could, like, they could be a good fit.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. I will, actually, yeah. When I come back for Christmas break, Frank will still come to us, so I'll stop by and say hi. So, yeah. But it's good, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to say hi to my people. I'll be back.
Well, I'm glad they're doing well. And, it's good to see everyone.
Enemy Gilmore. Remember Gilmore thing? Oh, yeah. He came with 5-0 here last weekend.
Sure. blue.
Like a couple of recruiters or some sort of college or something. What number is Cooper?
13. We waved the McKenzie. She's on the bench.
How does this work? How does it does a running clock?
Yeah, running
clock. Yeah, LA's on the way. It's just a 2 hour.
Hey, last minute. Last minute.
My kid's away. I got one. This is. Did they build this?
Todd had a beer party over there.
Do you like baseball? Do you play down there?
Oh, yeah.
I took my car down the train trail and took this. The next guy and I, lots of other guys, after we went up, you know, after practice at Friday, we went up spring.
Okay, I'm standing here.
Is he even walking anymore?
I think he is.
No, it's actually not.
I'm under coach. You could pretty much.
I recognize this dashing time.
Hey, what's up, babe? You don't look so bad.
Guys, I'm running up to finish putting the dinner together.
She's got a break.
She's gonna hurt twice in school. She left a bunch of food at the house and she has to bring it.
Down for a game?
Absolutely.
Let's go,
step up.
Woo!
She's wearing
a
little
HP. to go, eight.
Hold on, eight, eight. Eight. Play.
That's
nice.
Yeah, this wasn't on here. This was not here when Kate was going.
They built it right
up. Oh,
she was here.
Hey, she's been out of here. I'm trying to. Just, thank you for reminding me.
We're at corner.
Danger. It's going to be 25.
Come on. Run that one girl down. Come on, girls, start running. I should coach. That's a bad pass. Come on. I don't know, but two girls that can call pool ball. There's something noticeably missing from this
actually, it should be
right. Engaged for you right here.
It's a great choice. What's it called?
It's called Sapache.
Come
on, ladies.
They say 1-3.
See, where are you leaving? He's going to sit down on his wife. That's right down by your place. It's by Jimmy Wallace. Or not Wallace.
Yeah, but move. Remember the old store up by the
road?
What do they got to that? No, like what's the next sport?
Mackenzie's deciding between basketball and swimming. I think she's going to do swimming. And she'll keep her in great shape.
Yeah.
And then she does. She'll do club soccer, you know, in the winter.
Yeah.
And a bunch of these players play on this team with her. They go to Cleveland. Which is 20 minutes away. There's some nice things up in Cleveland. You've been there, right?
Yeah, I've been there.
Get back!
It's a really nice summer. She's great.
Yeah, she's been calls my girls there, yeah.
I've never been there.
It's really cute, yeah. Yeah,
Shaker Heights.
Yeah, Shaker Heights is good. John Carroll's up there. John Carroll, the college.
Yeah,
it's very nice.
That's a nice person. Come on, Blue! Nice ball.
Good call.
All these girls. There's no drama. They're all really nice.
And that comes. The coach is fine. What now? Still 1-0. 28 minutes to go. What do you mean? What do you mean you're missing this here? What's he talking about? How do you mean she forgot? So you paid for things you never got. How many sandwiches did they forget? So what kind of sandwiches are you going to get? Did you call them and order? Oh, okay, I'm just asking. It's a tough case. They're playing well. Okay. You want a video for it?
Other field.
Look how the goalie's hanging on the one side.
Yeah, I see it.
He's really, they're really close to the ball.
What do they do after the game?
It's actually, you know, the girls can't think of it. So.
Come on, Blue, pick up!
She pulled it down.
Sir!
Sarah! Still in play. Still in play. What are you doing? Kenzie is on the sideline.
Good.
Good.
You too.
This is
one
of
Mackenzie's best friends. This is Mackenzie's aunt and uncle. Yeah. Uncle Ned and Aunt Lorraine. This is
Clint.
Oh, this is Mark. It's Mark. It's Mark.
See the girl on the far left in the green coat?
Yeah.
That's Mackenzie. Far left.
Hello, Maddie.
Why are you playing?
Oh, hi. She's a freshman.
Whoa.
No. We just started the game as well. You're playing on the scene.
They were crazy.
I mean, it's an hour and a half long.
Well, normally they stop from, they'll stop at the church. Brooke volunteered to do this.
It's fine, it's the last game.
Come on, hold on.
So she got sandwiches at her side of the fence. And a bunch of others. So she decided to look out for her.
Oh, okay.
Number five.
go.
He doesn't get it. He's going to get crushed.
I haven't seen a lot of subs in this game at all for both sides.
No, I haven't either.
But he's going to have to get tired. That's a lot of running. That's real. You know, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Work around. Go, Haley.
Watching the baseball last night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Watch the Phillies. It's good.
Yeah.
It's good. They're on tonight. They need a shot.
No one's pitching for the Phillies.
Oh, she is.
Houston's in trouble.
I know.
Texas is real good.
No, they're up 2-0.
She said
she was winning.
Yeah.
We'll see them. They're going to Texas.
So much better, right?
What's that?
Well, yeah. They'll play game 3 till tomorrow.
Right.
In
Texas. You know, the Rangers thing.
Right.
Both games are in Texas.
Right.
It's kind of cool.
Let's go, let's go.
Yeah, that's great.
Come on, come on.
Come on.
Soccer Central.
Bulldogs are up
3-1. Yeah, me too.
Well, we almost got a second one. There's a time, 14 minutes.
I'm here to have fun and make some fun.
Yeah, you're not going
What?
Oh, I know.
No. I certainly speak for myself on that. Yes.
Kelly and the girls are here. Want to say hi to Kelly? Here's Kelly.
Tell her she needs to get her.
Kelly just said, are you going to get her? She said, yeah. Nobody is Chinese hot food anyway. Not really. For both sides. It's like this is the Super Bowl and starters are playing. Yeah. It's very even much.
Yeah, it's a good game.
I mean, Mackenzie, like, one time, like, lost, like, 10 pounds training. So you have to be, like, that conditioner.
Here's one of the first subs.
I mean, for that level. I mean, like, for, like, lower levels. I remember Mackenzie once. She's now in the dropping school team. I don't really think it was that casual.
She wanted to downplay it.
Come on!
This is
go,
Kendall! These teams are both pretty good.
They are. They're both very good. It's fun watching.
$1,500 a quarter.
like a. This game is. There's no value in this game. But I said, you guys want to do penalty kicks? Penalty kicks. You know what they do? Yeah, you get five shots each team. Which is brutal. Let's go for the lead. Our superstar to score again. No doubt.
There you go, buddy. Go, go, go.
A little chippy. Big Penn State game this weekend.
Ohio State. Ohio State.
Yeah. Right? It's a dumb time. The games are going.
Is it?
That's I wish it was at 3:30.
Cool with it, right?
I will be with, the, with my iPad.
Yeah, with you.
I'll be watching with my iPad.
I'll be here with the Coco Gray skies overhead. Somewhere. I'm kind of torn since I went to Shady statue. I wish for Shady. No. Go!
That's a penalty.
Nice play. Send it.
Good job.
These coaches have to be freaked out about this. How's the place? The place is good.
Yeah.
You like the staff?
Yes, they're very nice.
I'm sure they like it.
It's great.
That's good. Well, that's kind of like comforting.
If she could settle in.
She's having trouble settling in.
Just take her.
She can't rebel.
Yeah, she's great. I just was thinking about it.
Yeah, yeah, she can.
white ball. Oh, this guy.
Good job, good job!
When I kick strong, because
if they kick it into open space, someone has it out
there and get his gear on. Uni. Referee Uni. Take it off. Take it up. Go. Nice move.
Oh, she got it.
Who's that against? It's against Blue. Watch right.
Missing all of this turkey bacon matches, and I can't get in touch with Kylie. And I intentionally didn't go to the place playing with his daughter, and so then I called Whitney some turkey bacon matches, like real fast. Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah, they're ready. They're
really
ready.
Good.
Bubbies.
I called her, by the way. I thought she was her older sister.
Whoa! Oh.
Yeah, oh, no! Woo! Get it out!
We just need some
minute. Coach him in, will you? The last minute, would you?
Oh, Kai? Kai's amazing.
Yeah, that was she hit a shot from the corner.
Right up in the upper right corner.
Come on, Blue!
She's so good.
Little
girl.
Is she a senior?
No, she's a junior. Definite D1 possibility.
Yeah.
But yeah, she's
the goaltender.
Oh yeah, she's going D1 too. Oh no, what's wrong with Rafa? Rafa's here from Germany on the she came in on
looks
the
like she's got a cry.
As two of the seniors. Like the good thing. So yeah, they're good. Right.
Yes.
Let's go!
We're at 7 seconds, baby. Hit her!
Oh! 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 Oh